The issue is crash to the desktop during multiplayer sessions with either an invalid unit type error message, invalid sensor error message, or invalid mission type message. Sometimes the scenario will actually load and start. However, in nearly all instances, the session will crash with one of these three error messages. As well, the server will receive or may receive an error in connection with default unknown exception report.